Okay, how are you doing there, Liz?
Okay.
Tell everybody what we're doing today.
We're skydiving. We're skydiving over this big, beautiful Washington state. Even on the East Coast, or West Coast skydiving.
So why are we doing this?
Oh my gosh, I've been wanting to do it forever, and this guy over here, my husband, he just opted up and he's like, let's go do it. So he's treating me today to this big jump outside the window.
When he said, let's go do it, that sounds as though both of you were going to do it, didn't it?
No, that's not how it works.
That's not how it works.
That's not how it works. Yeah. I do the crazy things.
Okay, so you're the crazy one.
He's just the support.
You're the support, the fan club, yeah?
Yeah.
So she wasn't going to convince you that this was a good idea.
I know that she didn't try.
But you're going to be the fan club on the ground cheering when we get down, yeah?
No, he's my fan club.
Okay. Well, we got all the gear on there, looking very professional. Give us a quick twirl. Good, good, good. Just missing one important piece of equipment, which would be?
Goggles.
Goggles are there. What piece of equipment are we missing?
I mean, you?
This man is smart. You stick with this man. He knows what the important things are. The parachute is what we need if we're going to do this more than once.
Okay.
So I think you're going to enjoy it and want to do it again. So I'm going to go find this parachute.
Okay.
Let's find a plane.
Goodbye.
Let's go skydive.
Woohoo!
Here we go. Let's go have some fun. Woohoo! You are the world's newest skydiver. Oh. Was that crazy or what?
Yes. Oh my God.
Well, you did absolutely fabulous.
Thank you, Scotty.
High five?
Yes. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo!